What you see here is a Raspberry Pi 0W, meaning that it's wireless. And what you need it to operate is an HDMI cable, so you can connect it up to a monitor, a power supply, and a USB port, so you can connect your mouse and keyboard to it. There are ways to get around this if you know how to use the SSH server, but for most people who are just getting into it, this is probably the easiest way to get it to run.